making a kindness box for my kindness project with a cookie box. It's gonna be really easy. So, let's go!
I used this type of cookie box. You can use any box you want. Although, it has to be a box with a lid that can open and shut.
So I made a hole in the top like this. And now, let's start decorating with kindness words. Teacher's assistant, or kindness leader, or any type of appreciation for a week. That's how it continues for a week. If we continue this, then being kind to others will turn into a habit for everyone. I hope you like my kindness box craft. And remember to subscribe to my channel. And I'll be back with another awesome video like this one.